welcome. In this lesson, I'm going to show you how you can create a reset button. Now, this reset button that we have here resets when I add a line. I press reset, it resets everything but the first line. So I want to also clear the first line. So I'm going to select the button. I'm going to change this so it just clears the collection called Clear Timesheet Lines, like this. I'm going to change the label so it says clear. Now when I press the button, it clears all of the entries in the gallery. Now I'm going to create another button. This is going to be to reset the boxes actually call this reset. All right. On the on select of this button, I'm going to create a variable . It's called var timesheet reset. Then I'm going to change this. It should say enter the supervisor because the person's typing in that person's name. Or actually, it's going to be it's a lookup. Believe. Yeah, it's a lookup. So the supervisor is automatically populated. So this label should be supervisor. All right. Now, I'm going to select this control. And go to the reset property of those controls. And point to that variable called var timesheet reset. When I do that, start typing in entries. And press reset, it clears the entries.